Yo, what's up, guys? Thank you for checking out another video. I'm here in the car on Aruba, the island where I was born and raised. We call it One Happy Island because it's just good vibes all around. I'm going to pick up my cousin Tristan right now because we're gonna rip an epic spot today. The spot we're going to is called Isla de Oro, and literally translated, this means Island of Gold. There's no gold to be found on the island though, but what is very cool that the hotel that used to be on this island, or still is, but now it's an abandoned hotel, is in the shape of a boat. And that just makes it awesome, especially with sunset. It's an awesome scenery. We're gonna go meet up with my uncle Ruben, because he's got a boat and he's gonna go take us to the island. I can't wait. I'm stoked to show you guys around, show you guys Aruba, show you guys this epic spot. So my uncle Ruben is right there. This is how we do it in Aruba, beach style. Like I said, this is my uncle Ruben. He's cutting some bait because he's gonna go fishing later while we play. They say it never rains in Aruba, but around this time of year, it rains sometimes. So.
Never rains in Southern California, but it does rain. Sometimes it rains here too. What are we going to do? Are we going to go drop you off immediately, or are we going to fish first and then go up?
We can fish first.
Okay. Huh?
How long is that going to take?
An hour. We're going to go like that and get...
Ruben just said we're going to do some fishing first. So I can't say no to that, obviously. So he just took out the hook.
We're going to catch something with it today.
Let's hope we catch some fish.
We're short. It's not a small hook.
It's a big hook. It's a hook.
Got some bait?
The bait. Beautiful octopus. You cannot eat it. You can eat it. It's not good to eat. It's good to fish with.
Darling, you send me.
This happened this past year. All of this came down, so pretty shady. There's a lot of south, a lot of wind. So the building is deteriorating pretty fast. But it's still an awesome spot. Just let's not sit in the building. Let's sit outside and do some flying. Trusty Mojo, Mojo 230 by Immersion RC. Rock solid. GoPro Hero 5 on there. Backup vlog camera. Got my goggles. My Tyrannus. Got some LiPos in here. Some Rebel batteries, some Bonkas, and some Dynagies. Of course I'm running Gemfan flash props. Got a backup quad here. Got a screen for Kristen to watch. And yeah, that's about it. Got extra antennas in here. Everything I need to go fly, so ready to rock. We'll be right back.